I was born and raised in Delhi. That's right, the capital. I was born and raised in Delhi, and my dad, by the way, loves his family. So every once a year, as a Mallu Catholic, I was always going to Kerala to visit my family in Kerala. Now, because my dad loves us a lot, he had two options. Either take the 3-day excruciating train journey to Kerala or a 3-hour comfortable flight to Kerala. So we obviously, because our dad loves us, took the 3-day excruciating train ride all the way to Kerala. I'm fine with how uncomfortable it is. What I am not fine with is the Indian railway bathrooms. Because if you can shit in an Indian railway bathroom, you can shit through an earthquake. If you have successfully taken a shit in the Indian railway bathroom, you can walk a tightrope. I'm pretty sure twerking was invented by a white woman traveling in the railways going like, yeah, ye kuch kar sakte hai iska. Something can happen. But here's the thing, guys. If you, sir, or you, sir, have ever been in the Indian railway toilet and successfully aimed and urinated in that hole of ignorance and not done any spilling, then what the fuck are you doing here? The Indian army needs your aims and skills. Pakistan tab se bombard kar raha hai precision se. We need those instincts of yours of going like that. When I was a growing kid, right, I used to think that the sanitation technology used in the Indian airways was the same as the sanitation technology used in the Indian railways. Because I was always like, wow, I am the human version of a pigeon. Like, I know what happens when that piece of shit falls from so much potential energy and with a kinetic energy of 9.8 meters per second square before it reaches terminal velocity, and because it's coming, it's shredding out a little bit, but a lot of heat and energy is being encapsulated. He comes down and hits somebody, it's death by tatti. Kids used to play cricket all the time, and the plane goes, they're like, bye. I'm like, take cover, it's B-42 bomber! But when I started using the airplanes for the first time, and when I used the airplane washroom for the first time, it was an incredible experience for me. Because it's the first time that I entered the airplane bathroom, which is a place from the future. Because when you open the airplane bathroom, it doesn't open like a door. It opens halfway, then it folds. Then you shut the door and nothing happens. Then you bolt the door and the lights come on. Everything is at hand's reach. And when you're done with your business, you press the flush button. And you press it and nothing happens. And you're like, oh, maybe I didn't press it hard enough. Maybe I should press it again. And halfway, when you're about to press it the second time, the airplane washroom goes.
Excuse me, is everything okay in there, sir?
Yeah, everything is fine. Just give me 1 minute, please. 5 minutes, 5 minutes, please. It's not like the bathroom is on the ground, right? Bathrooms on the ground are polite. They're all like gutch.
Give me half a slice.
Hello, yeah, tu. Apun Mumbai re Mumbai.